Yo! Kijkers van Plankjes. Welkom terug bij een gloednieuwe aflevering van Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2. Ga lekker verder, waar we natuurlijk afgelopen vorige week natuurlijk waren gebleven. Kijk eens aan! Hier waren we gebleven, waar waren we gered? I'm fine. We've got bigger problems. Missiles were never in Spain, the guidance systems were. Guidance systems? Where the hell did they get those? Russians. Where are they now? They're on the missiles. And aside from Hassan, there's only one person who knows where to find them. Yeah.
The Casa de Sinombre.
No. One of his lugartenientes.
The cartel lieutenant.
Where are they?
Die zijn weer bij Alejandro.
My sources tell me all the VIPs in Las Almas will be there tonight. Some are invited, others are out.
Voluntold?
Yes.
What's the meet about?
Nosotros. Las Almas is burning. And they want to know who lit the fire.
Sinombre will be there, yeah?
No guarantees. But this is our best shot.
Then we take it. I got enough shadows here to take over the whole damn country.
I'd prefer if you didn't.
Just saying. One house shouldn't be a problem.
We need Sinombre alive.
Well... then we need to meet him.
How?
Give them what they want. Intel. They want to know who's here. Let's tell them.
In person.
Correcto.
Okay.
Get one of us inside. Find the boss. Roll him up.
I'll do it.
Should I do it?
I'll take my chances. We came here to stop a missile. Let's stop it. I'll offer intel for a meet with Sinombre. And if he's there, we pounce.
Orderly, tienes huevos, cabrón. To make it in, you'll need eyes and ears. I'll go too.
I'll take overwatch. Shadow circles the target in a helo.
Roger that. They are going to want proof. Show them this. Call me when you need me. All right, let's gear up and get after it.
Goed. Las Almas, Mexico, 1
november 2020. Shadows on
station. Copy. We'll see you. Hij houdt alles in de gaten.
Set down on the roof.
Check.
Daar zit iemand.
Eyes on two under the front door.
Alejandro, how you doing?
Un vaquero inside.
God damn, how'd you do that?
Violently.
Ik was eigenlijk gewoon alles...
visual on sub.
In de gaten houdt.
They see him.
They do now. They're taking him in.
Kid's got sand.
Natuurlijk heeft hij geen wapens bij zich.
Hope he makes it.
En dan nemen wij het vanaf hier over volgens mij.
Hermano, Alejandro, how did you...
No time. Listen. Give them good intel in there. Don't lie. Tell them everything they want to know if you'll die here.
Tell them everything.
Everything. Mexican Special Forces, American BMC's Charo Company, Philip Graves. All truth.
Even your name.
Hoi.
Is this it?
Si, senor.
You got a name, huh?
They call me Soap.
¿Quién verga se llama Jabón? Let's go.
I want to see El Sinombre.
Quiere ver al jefe. You only alive because you may have some information. And it better be good, güero. I'm going to scalp that hog right off your fucking head. Get the fuck out of my elevator. This is my house. That means...
rustig, man!
The boss until I say so.
Ik was al onderweg om je niet een punt te geven. Gaat dat tegen wat ik zo in Mexico?
Tell the fucking truth. Because if you lie, I'll feed you to my dog.
Ik weet de waarheid vertellen.
¿Qué vergas estás haciendo?
¡Muévete!
Llevo días sin dormir.
El patrón no quiere drogas.
Diego, ya sé, pero es solo para estar al 100.
So.
Sigue.
Why, yo?
Las putas. Órdenes.
Dice.
El Lord te mantendrá 100. Órale a trabajar. Las armas is at war. You want to win? Don't disobey. That is how the organization survives.
Bingo.
El Sinombre is down here.
No. Sinombre's personal sicaria is. Valeria, you must.
Dit ziet er niet echt uit. Rustig. Oh, ik ben al binnen, man. Ik kan niet daar gaan zitten. Het is niet echt fijn om te zitten hier, moeten we zeggen.
¿Y este quién es?
Su nombre es Jabón. Él nos buscó.
¿Jabón? No mames. ¿Y lo trajiste para acá? Así nomás.
Dice que tiene información.
¡Wow!
¡Pendejo de mierda! No tenemos ni puta idea de quién es este güey. ¡Ya nos vio la cara!
Necesitamos
servicios de inteligencia. Él puede ayudarnos.
Más te vale que nos dé algo, porque si no... Luego de que mate a este vato, el que va a esa silla eres tú.
Die vrouw moeten we hebben.
Niños! This is simple. I ask questions. You answer truthfully. Do not lie to me. Recently, we were protecting a friend in the mountains. Someone attacked us there. Who?
Todo un caos, no vi.
En inglés, pal gringo.
I think it was the rivals cartel.
Your turn, Blanquito. Who attacked us?
It was the cartel.
You sure of this?
It was the Mexican army.
You attacked us.
Ni verga.
I believe the corporal.
Hadden wij de verkeerde gepakt? Daar lijkt het wel op.
Recently we were.
Dat moet je dan niet hebben. Want we moeten echt.
Someone attacked us there. Who?
En inglés, pal gringo.
I think it was the rivals cartel.
Your turn, Blanquito. Who attacked us?
It wasn't cartel. It was Mexican special forces.
We found the bodies.
Fuerzas especiales.
Now, how would an outsider know there were Mexican special forces and not you?
Maybe he was there.
Tú estabas allá, pendejo. Tal vez estaba él también allá.
There were outsiders helping the Mexican special forces. Who were they?
We heard them yelling, some in English. They were with the gringos, like him.
American PMCs, a group called Shadow Company.
Los vaqueros están trabajando con los mercenarios, güey.
Esas pinches víboras.
Sí, ¿ves? Tenía razón. Fueron los gringos.
Can you prove that Shadow Company exists, imbécil?
How can I prove this?
What about you? What proof do you have?
Revisa mi bolsillo.
¿Qué es eso?
Shadow Company's insignia. Proof.
Who leads
Shadow Company. Give me a name.
Philip Graves.
Phil Graves. Llenar tumbas. Me gusta.
Gaan niet die andere twee namen omroepen?
This man, Graves. What does he want?
The Iranian. He wants her son.
¿Y él cómo sabe eso?
No puedes confiar en él. No puedes. Te lo digo.
Tú no nos has dicho ni
verga. Van alles door elkaar te zeggen.
Y este extranjero sabe más que tú.
Ik probeer zijn leven ook te redden. Niet doen, niet doen! Dat is dus nu te laat.
Qué bonito. Baby, bien ahí. Well done. Ahora sí a chambearle.
We're going upstairs.
Het spijt me, maat.
Come on, güero.
Ik had hem willen redden.
To be fucking clear, we're not done with you. Sin nombre.
Oh, zijn nog niet samen bij.
Vuelta a trabajar, pinches cabrones.
Zo. Maar we zijn gelukkig hier weg.
Mueve el culo, cabrón.
Ja, weg. Niet echt helemaal, zullen we maar even zeggen.
This way, güero. We're going upstairs.
Maar ik ben al binnen, man.
Los vaqueros están moviendo bien rápido.
Hij houdt me wel vast.
When do I see El Sin Nombre?
Valeria is gonna speak to the boss now. We'll wait with the others.
I have a feeling El Sin Nombre will be very interested in talking to you.
This is where you wait. Soap. Yo voy a estar en la ofrenda. Que no me interrumpan.
Sí, jefe. Órale, me encargo de él, güey. Te necesitan afuera.
Bien. Hay que darle una máscara y vigilarlo.
You're alive. Alejandro. You too, mate. El Sin Nombre is in the penthouse. Third floor.
I'll need a keycard.
Diego has it.
Take this.
Sweet.
Okay.
Here. Why a mask?
Some people here can't be seen with the cartel. Guns are hooked in.
Radio check.
Okay,
got you.
Bij ons.
You're good. Let's head out.
Boss, we're in. What have you got?
El Sin Nombre is in the penthouse. Third floor.
Elevator is a straight shot. We just need Diego's keycard.
Where's Diego?
Your friend,
second floor. Finarte? You seeing anything, LT?
If you can scout a way to the roof, there's access to the penthouse.
I'm headed upstairs either way.
Cuidado, hermano. Guards find you up there or in the garage. They'll shoot on sight.
What's in the garage?
No idea, but it's important to Diego. Let's get this done. Now here.
Second floor. The first floor, okay. Even met de lift gaan, denk ik.
Needs a keycard. Still needs a keycard. Keycard, right? Fucking keycard. Keycard, right? Fucking keycard. Needs a keycard. Still needs a keycard.
Dit is hem niet. Oké, nou, het is goed. We kunnen het anders niet. De wagen op de hoofd.
Sin Nombre tiene la información. Vemos quién está detrás. nada que informar.
¿Qué es lo que sabemos?
No mucho. Es lo que debo decirle al jefe.
Dann können wir dich auch die Pate.
Ten cuidado con lo que dices.
Lo siento, coronel. El apoyo al cartel disminuye cuando hay guerra.
Sí, no, Romero. Número de cuenta 0919014. Esta noche. Central, C1. Voy hacia la armería. Dos minutos.
You can look for a way up or follow that guard. Your call.
Hij moet naar boven.
This is a denied area. The guards will shoot on sight.
Bottle useful to distract guards. I'm on the second floor. Diego's in the ofrenda. It's somewhere on this floor. Alejandro, find Diego.
Roger that.
Yeah, get me a hint.
Find a weapon.
Cuidado, hermano. You go loud, this whole place will hunt us down.
Recibido. Encuentra el hijo de la chingada. Aquí en la central. ¿Encontraste algo?
A ver.
¿Me oyes, güey? No está respondiendo a la radio.
Ok, you're safe in this area. You're in the denied area. Stay sharp. So, that trail is near you, close to the roof.
What about Diego's keycard?
You're cool.
Move into the roof.
Copy that. I'll be right behind you. Multiple cartel.
Oh, shit.
We'll have to clear it. Gunfire alerted them. Two X-rays left. Take one, I'll get the other. Let's go, boy. Roof's clear, but reinforcements are incoming. Penthouse is in the north corner.
Can I up the angle?
La verga, guess we're doing this. Go!
Check the penthouse out, I'll cover you.
Moet iemand hier kennen? We waren dus gezien en dan kunnen we niks meer.
Alejandro, found Diego.
Het moet daardoor.
Incoming.
ga hem gewoon volgen.
Elevator's this way. You want to break the lift?
Let's find out.
Check the penthouse, I'll cover you.
Zijn.
Alejandro, Diego's dead.
A huevo, that's my canal. Now get his keycard quickly.
Where is this bloody thing?
Did you search the altar itself?
Oké, ik heb de keycard.
Tonight we take it back.
Hasta la muerte.
We hebben ons wapen.
Security checkpoint ahead.
How do we get through?
Trust me.
¿Qué carajos es esto?
Ese pedazo de mierda que buscábamos.
Ik ga niet schieten, dat doe ik, want dan wordt dat gehoord.
Sneak up, I said. Okay. Do that to your face to the name.
Jefe, debemos movernos.
Un lequito de mierda, estoy trabajando. Si hay un puto problema, lo resuelves. I can assure you my men will conclude the arrangement.
Sin nombre, debemos irnos ahora.
¡Feliz viaje! ¡Vámonos!
No fucking way.
What is it?
The Sicaria I met downstairs. Valeria. She's El Sinombre.
Valeria? Are you sure, hermano?
Yes.
Ik heb alleen een handpistool.
We have to move.
Graves, Sinombre is posing as a female Sicaria.
Twee,
moving in. You said?
Check.
Ghost.
Ready.
Take her alive.
Ik heb gewoon weer iemand. Als hij op mij ziet, is hij niet meer. Oké.
Take her alive.
Kant op.
El Sinombre.
Me llamo Valeria.
Hiding in plain sight.
Hiding? Estoy en todas partes, soldado.
That's good. So are we.
go!
We hebben gewoon onze eigen naam gegeven. Toen, ja, ik ben Graves.
Hermano! Que pasa? Valeria! I know her!
Oh? Hoe kennen ze elkaar dan?
How do you two know each other?
No is a strong word.
Las palabras fuertes son importantes. Nuestra palabra es nuestro valor, ¿no?
De la verga y de la puta que te vuelva.
Ya, armado, comandante.
Ya. Vamos. ¿Cierto?
I don't take orders anymore. Even the dogs in Las Almas know not to bark at me.
She's ex-military. We served together.
Different squads. Same unit. You were the wild ones. Los vaqueros. My squad was clean cut, señoras y señores.
Until the raid on the Son of la Araña. ¿Te acuerdas?
Me acuerdo perfecto.
Her team was told to cordon off the city to keep all Araña's enforcers and prevent the bloodshed.
That's exactly what we did.
When you kept out his enforcers because you were his enforcers, huh?
He was escorted to the mountains without incident. Also, to prevent bloodshed.
He was supposed to go to prison.
So you killed him, and you took over.
I created a power vacuum, and I filled it. Las Almas needs me.
Las Almas needs soldiers, not sicarios. You did. You disgrace the army. Y tus hermanos, no?
Why are you doing this?
You tell me. You're the contractor, no? What you don't do, your competitors will.
You're a narco-operant, a terrorist.
Terrorism is good for business. It's insurance.
What the fuck does that mean?
¿Puedes sacar la puta cabeza del culo por un segundo? ¡Puta madre, Alejandro! As long as there is a war on terror, there will be no real war on drugs. To find your so-called terrorists and your missiles, you need me.
Okay.
To prevent bloodshed.
No, I'm not doing this. It doesn't change anything.
It changes everything! Fuck!
Don't make a deal with her. Won't end well.
Geen deal maken dus.
Looks like it's your turn to tell the truth.
I want the missiles, I want the target, and I want Hassan. And you've got 10 seconds, or I'm gonna show you the difference between the military and me.
I don't know the targets. I'm a courier. I move things. I can tell you where to find the missiles. When you return, I'll tell you where Hassan is. In exchange, you will let me go and get the fuck out of Las Almas. Se me largan ya.
Deal.
Until
then,
and deal.
You're staying right here.
Coordinates obtained through interrogation confirm an oil rig 400
okay,
nautical
guys,
miles offshore in the Gulf of Mexico.
GPS is on
the
rig
is
altijd
no longer active. It is currently in use by the cartel as a smuggling dead drop. A cargo ship is anchored 500 meters to its northwest. Surveillance saw personnel moving a large container from the ship to the rig. That container is now on top of the platform. We believe this is the missile. TF-141, Colonel Vargas and Shadow Company will infill three boat teams for a simultaneous takedown of both targets. Ghost will lead the ship assault team. Graves, Soap, and Alejandro will engage the oil rig and disarm the missile. All shooters will give no quarter. Orders are to eliminate all threats.
Okay. Maar dat zien we aankomende vrijdag. Zien we dit. Dus hopelijk zijn jullie echt daar ook weer gekeken. Bedankt voor het kijken. Bedankt voor liken. En tot vrijdag om 6:30 dan hè jongens. Mazzel.